the Setup Wizard. The Setup Wizard will help configure some time and date settings for your DVR to ensure that the information on your recordings is accurate. The first option, System Type, will help you select a name for your DVR. Left-click on the text field and the virtual keyboard will appear. Select the name of your choice by left-clicking on the letters. Click Enter once you've finished. The Language option will let you decide which language the text is written in. The Date Format field will let you select which format the date is displayed on your recordings. The options are Day, Month, Year, Year, Month, Day, and Month, Day, Year. Select whether you'd like the time to be displayed in a 12-hour or 24-hour format, and be sure to select your correct time zone. Select the calendar icon to bring up the virtual calendar. Select the year and month using the drop-down menus. Left-click to select the date. To select a proper system time, click on the numbers to bring up the virtual number pad. Toggle between AM and PM by clicking. If you'd like the wizard to reappear on startup, ensure that the Startup Wizard option is checked. Lastly, the UID is used to connect the DVR with your ZOSI View account. To learn how to register a ZOSI View account, click the link in the description of the video. When you're done with the Setup Wizard, select Finish. The first time you finish the Setup Wizard, you'll be asked to select a password to secure your DVR. Enter and confirm your password using the virtual keyboard. Select Enter to confirm your changes, followed by OK. Your password must have a minimum of 6 characters. If you choose not to enter a password, your DVR may be less secure. Please don't forget your password.